be logged in your Discord, and you have to be in that server where you want to remove messages. So let me type in some messages for example purpose. In here you can simply click on the message and click on delete message and delete it. So that is a way to delete a single message in Discord. But if you want to delete multiple messages, way larger messages like 1000 or 500 or more, then you have to add in a bot, which is MW6 bot in your Discord. So how you can add the MW6 bot? For that you can watch our channel. You will find a in-depth guide. So if you have MW6 bot on your Discord server and you have given it the permission of management or managing the server, then you can clear multiple messages together in a single typing and pressing enter. So how you can give different type of permissions to MW6 bot? For that you have to watch our in-depth guide on MW6 bot. So this bot is very handy, and it helps to manage your server so well. So make sure to check that bot, check that video on this bot. You will find it very useful. So if you have this bot and if you have given it the permission to manage your server, then for deleting message or clearing chat on Discord, you can go to that channel and type this exclamation mark clear, and you have to type the amount of messages, number. You have to type a number, which is basically amount of messages you want to delete. Then you have to press enter. So if you see that your message hasn't been deleted, then that means even if your MW6 bot is connected, the permission is not given. So let me give the permission of managing the server again. So as you can see, I'm currently on the MW6 dashboard, and here I'm going to give the permission of moderator. I mistakenly said it was giving the permission of managing, but you have to just give the moderator permission, and which is basically managing your server. So now let's type and check again. So as you can see, it deleted 6 messages. I typed 100. So this is how basically you can clear chats on Discord. And if you want to delete personal chats, then you have to right click on that particular message and find the option to delete if it has it. So these are the ways to delete chats on Discord. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.